I gotta keep getting beat up. Papito's the convenience store. Let's see. I already know. Why do you guys keep telling me about Sushi Gen? I already know about Sushi Gen. Why do you think I keep going to buy fish from that guy? Stop being dumb, people. Try to be smart. Thank you very much. Try to be smart, people. Come on. Oh, Mr. President. What's the matter? Why are you so flustered? Someone who works for the Leisure King came by. His name was Takeshita, I think.
Nani?
What happened? Try anything with you?
Yeah.
And we had a message for you to come to the karaoke bar. Yeah. What do you think he wants? I have no idea, but we've taken over a lot of his territory recently. He's not going to take that lion down. I'm going to check it out. Could be a trap. Might resort to violence again. We'll see. If they want to duke it out, there's no reason to pick a fight at a karaoke bar. So don't worry. Still, be careful. Wait, what? I can't do my collections?
Boo.
You're welcome.
いらっしゃいませ. ありがとうございました.
Just keep buying stuff from her one at a time. Is it based on money, Smet?
Oi.
Something wrong, you look a little out of it. Well, yeah. So sorry, I shouldn't have let that show. You're right, something's been on my mind all day. What's that? The head office gave me an assignment of sorts. Assignment, huh? We have lots of competition here from the M store chain and others. Stores are all very similar, don't you think? Come to think of it, they all kind of look like they were designed by the same person, and each inside model is exactly the same as the others. That's why the head office asked employees from various branches to come up with ideas that would set Papo stores apart from the others. That's why you're lost in thought, huh? Yeah. I don't want to suggest something random that would only grab the customer's attention for 5 minutes. It has to work in the long term, too. Yeah, I don't... Silly me. I should ask customers for their opinions. Do you have a few minutes to spare, Kiru-san?
Nani?
I guess. Great. I think you'd like the stores to introduce? What would I want out of sofas by the magazine rack? Parcel delivery service? Luxury brand goods? Let's go parcel.
そうだな.
Yeah, stores all across Japan. You could use that to offer parcel delivery service. Oh, gosh, that's a good idea. Why go to the post office or arrange a courier if you could mail or pick up parcels at the same store do your shopping in. So convenient. I'm sure plenty of customers would make use of it. Also, we could offer a range of discounts to further entice the customers. I think your idea is going to be a winner. You must be a business genius, Kiru-san. you're exaggerating. I'll think it through tonight and see if I can draft a proposal. Thank you so much for that terrific suggestion. Alright. Oh, wait. Let's keep cranking up the friendship thing. I would like to buy random stuff, please. I'd like to make one transaction for each of these items, please. Sure, she has from the office parcel delivery service with the head office. And they jumped on the idea. Wait, what? I literally just told you that. How could you have... We don't even have internet in 1988. I even got a raise thanks to that. What? How? That's great. But you're at the beginning of Slayer, you're big. Thank you. I got you this. Hope you like it. Got a Berserker charm. I was so happy with this brand, so they said we can expand our food offerings with a hot new snack that will only be available here. Nice, isn't it? Yeah, congratulations. To sell today. Can you guess what it is? It's delicious by itself or with the soy sauce or mustard. It's especially from the Nagoya area. Because with soy sauce or mustard, you say? Corn dog? I don't know. Pork bun, maybe? Or cutlets? I don't know how good mustard would be with a pork bun, though. How about cutlets? Is it miso cutlets? Bingo! So starting day, we'll be selling yummy miso cutlets. Yay. Like them, too. Oh, the reward for guessing correctly is a brand new miso cutlet lunch set!
Yeah.
Give me too much credit. Sai, look at you. You've become a model employee and you're excellent at customer service as well. Guess I'm not nervous around customers anymore. Only that, but the head office likes your ideas too. Who knows? You could be the manager of this store soon. Oh, I have so much more to learn before I can even think about that. If I'm getting better at my job, I have to thank you for that. You were so scary looking that I was terrified of you at first. We managed to become friends. Since then, I don't get jittery around people anymore. Sending customers over the till became so easy. Come on, I'm not that scary, am I? Well, they say you're 20, but you look like you're in your 40s. Anyway, I hope I can return the favor by making Popo your favorite store. Please keep shopping with us. Ooh, it's maxed out. Oh, I heard from other customers that you work in real estate. Is that true?
Yeah, it is.
That's perfect. So you've been looking out for a reliable real estate company to manage our location. Should be interested? Sure. Sure about this, though? Of course. Dependable, you're a regular customer. What could more could we want? For free? Not just real estate, but freel estate. Right, Real estate's the best. Anything that you get for free in addition to something you already pay for is always a good deal. If only there were more things like that. Like, let's say there's some service that I use for my packages all the time to get free 2-day shipping. And then, like, I would also get, like, I don't know, like a free sub somewhere else.
Cool.
As part of that membership, that'd be awesome. Yeah, like, if it was simple, too, like, just clicking on the sub button. Hello, darling. Punish me. Huh? Hurry, now! Punish me where everyone can see my shame! Oh, some kind of S&M club is here, I guess. Man, what people do in privacy of their own homes is one thing, but is this really necessary out in the street? Okay then. You middle-aged man. Yes, go on. You lusty guy. More, put your soul into it. Please visit again, you customer. No. Aru-chan, that was no good. Like, nothing about it was working. Nothing at all. I knew you were bad during the roleplay, but I didn't expect you to be bad at just saying goodbye. Can you please tell me what I did wrong? Where do I start? When I asked you to punish me, you said I was a middle-aged man. That's the truth, not a put-down. I suppose that's true. And you called me lusty. I mean, who says that? If I'm coming here, lust is pretty obvious. I think... What's the joy in being told what you already know? Also true. And to top it off, please visit again? That's proper business etiquette, not sadomasochism. I'm so sorry. Oh man, Aru-chan, you're an S&M queen, a dominatrix. You should never, ever apologize. Other than your terrible humiliation skills, you're the girl of my dreams, but... I don't know if I can keep this up. Just want me next time. I'll have to ask for a different girl. See ya. Sniffle. Son of a bitch. S&M must be a tough act. She's crying. Do I console her?
Oi.
Hey, you okay?
I'm sorry for causing a scene in public, too.
Yeah.
It's okay. Well, it was a scene, I guess. This S&M thing, I'm sure it has some unique challenges, doesn't it?
Yes, very much so. What do you think after watching that? I'm not cut out for this line of work, am I?
Honestly, you do seem to be too caring and gentle to play a dominatrix.
I find it very hard to berate someone, especially a client. It feels like I'm just being damn rude.
I would think customers pay you because they want to be abused by you. You're so hung up about berating someone. Why are you even working as a dominatrix?
Since I was a child, I could never rebuke anyone. Even when my friends betrayed me, I laughed it off and forgave them. I'm still like that today. But those relationships I built on swallowing my feelings were false. They were shallow. I realized I had no real friends. Not one person with whom I could share my honest feelings. I damn cried. And I damn cry. Took this job to transform myself into someone who can tell people exactly what's on her mind. But now I see that I'm not cut out for it. Well, that's quite a leap of logic to make, but if you're still motivated, Why not stick with it? But I don't have the talent to be a dominatrix.
Hey, check it out. We got ourselves a real-life dominatrix. Hey, baby. You always dress like that? Oh, I beg of you. Please make me your slave.
I'm sorry. Could you...
Huh?
Huh? What was that? Got something to say, kinky lady? No. I'm sorry. What the hell is this? Thought you were supposed to be all royal and shit. Some mess of them queen you are. She says you're bad for business.
Huh?
Hey?
Huh?
I'll say it for her. Don't loiter in front of the club. You're bad for business. Huh? Stay out of this, you squealing pig. You can act all tough when you're trotting out of an S&M dungeon. Not a customer. Just get lost. You're a nuisance. Don't order me around, bacon boy.
Whittle masochist pig wubs taking a punch, am I right?
I know how to make you feel real good then.
Not dead. He's fine. Just fine. Ow! Damn! This masochist is tough. You were supposed to like getting your ass spanked.
I said I'm not a customer. Do I need to pound that into your ass, your skull again? Next time, pick a safe word before you ask for a flogging. If I see you around here again, you're dead meat.
Excuse me.
Sorry, I caused a big scene fight in front of your club.
No, that's okay. Thank you for telling those men what I wanted to say myself. And,
what is it?
Could you teach me how to punish people?
Nani? Punish people?
Hi.
Yeah, the words you said send those men scurrying. That was amazing. I want to be like you and berate people the way you do.
Yeah.
Wait, I don't know. I want to change myself, please. Help me. She's desperate enough to ask for my help even though we just met. She must be serious about wanting to change. I'm not sure how I can teach her to braid others, but if she thinks I can help... Okay. I can help. Oh, you will? Thank you. My name's... Ow! I'm so glad to meet you. I'm Kiru. But now what? I don't know where to begin. That's true. For now, though, two people here. Maybe go to the park, please? Okay. Oh, dear God. There's kids around. Well, we're at the park. Now what? I'd like to try walking through a session with you. Oh? How does that work? SM's about play acting a certain kind of fantasy. It's a form of role playing, but there's no points or classes. But it's not what you'd expect. I think I could gain better insight into S&M if I were to practice with you. I want to act out a play session with me taking the dominant role and you, the submissive. I see. Hey, wait a second. Did you say I have to play the customer's part?
Hi.
Yes, Kiru-san. I want to play the role of a thoroughly masochist client. You're gonna be my bitch.
As we do this, I'd like you to give me as advice on what I should be saying as a dominatrix.
Yeah.
I get it, but please, I want to change. If I can't do this, I'll end up as a quiet, dull person for the rest of my life. She's laying the guilt on thick.
Mm.
I can see her point, though. Are you good to learn how to berate others with authority? Besides, all right, help, I can't back out now. All right, fine. Not doing anything weird, though. Great, thank you so much. Can we start with you entering my chamber? I'll try. There's literally kids playing on the swing set right there, and she's dressed like that and berating me. Mistress, may I serve you today?
Hi.
Yes, please do.
Mm.
Yeah, that's not right. Pardon?
Yeah.
I'm not fully into my role either, so I'm not one to talk, but you're a dominatrix, right? Yes. Supposed to be. Before you can really dominate someone, you need to understand what it means to be a dominatrix. For this sort of thing, the beginning is crucial. Your first words have to lay out the rules. You're the boss. I see. And how should I respond to the client's greeting? It's not like I'm happy to see you or anything. Your parents would cry if they knew you were here. Who gave you permission to speak, pig? I would say, who gave you permission to speak, pig? I see. You don't even treat them as a person. That does sound like a dominatrix. Yeah. I would know how a masochist thinks, but it's probably a turn-on for them. Alright, can we do this from the top again? Mistress, may I serve you today? Who gave you permission to speak, pig? Sorry. No, I told her to do this, but what am I doing? So, how are you going to serve me today?
Nani?
Huh? Please tell me what you like me to do. SNM comes with many flavors. I have to get the client to tell me about their particular kink. Got it. I don't really have anything in particular. Do you have any nipple clamps? What do you want me to do to you, Kiri-san? Tell me. What do I want done to me? Nothing really comes to mind, so let's just play the masochist here. I want to be whipped. I want to be humiliated. I want to be stepped on with heels. Ew, gross. Ah. How about all three, right? You know, that's kind of what you think of a dominatrix. I want to be stepped on with heels. Ew, is that right, Kiru-san? I would have guessed. I don't really want that done, it's just an example. Besides, that's the wrong response from a dominatrix. Pardon? Telling you their kink makes them vulnerable. You need to come back with the right response to maintain trust. I see. Then how should I respond? Gross! I'm the one who'd do that for you. Absolutely not. I bet you like that, you pervert. I bet you like that, you pervert. Will do. Oh, that sounds very much like what a domination would say. It's perfect. I'm learning so much from you already. Yeah.
Even at casual conservation, you should be working in an S&M flavor. Okay, can we try this again? Mistress, I would like you to step on me with your high heels today. Bet you like that, you pervert. I'm sorry. I'm doing with my life. Very well, we shall begin. Hi, what are you guys doing? Wow, miss, your clothes are so pretty. Are you having fun? Can we play too? Oh, guys, this isn't... We're not playing. You see, Wait, are you calm down? How do you expect me to stay calm now? Please, can we leave?
Yeah.
No, think about it. Wouldn't a true domination just take advantage of an unexpected situation and enhance the session?
Oh, I see.
Well, then what do you suppose I have to say? Answer me.
Good. Ari's back in control.
What would a dominatrix say to kids watching a... They're watching you get humiliated. Keep your eyes on me and me alone. I don't see anything. Is something there? They're watching you get humiliated. Go to them with, they're watching you get humiliated.
Oh, I see.
Being seen could be a big thrill for masochists. And that would make it even more thrilling and tantalizing for them, right? Good, now you're getting it. I understand now. Can we pick up where we left off?
No, why are the kids here? Come on, what are you guys talking about?
Mistress? Come on, admit it. You like this, don't you? They're watching you being humiliated. Oh, this is actually pretty humiliating.
I don't get this game you guys are playing. Grown-ups are weird. Let's go. I saw Mommy play this game with Daddy before.
I'm so sorry. It's just training, but I caused embarrassment in the process. I think I lost some dignity, among other things, but it's worth it if it helps you change. Are you? Thank you, Karasaki. Come with me to the dungeon. I want to give you something as my thanks.
Sure. Oh, the damn cops are going to show up if we keep doing this around kids. I think I left my bag somewhere here. I should have something that would make a good token of my appreciation.
Bring your personal belongings to the playroom?
Aru-chan, you have a client. He requested you personally. I'll send him through, so get ready, okay?
Huh? Yes.
Oi.
Whoa. We've got clients coming. I shouldn't be here.
No, you're right, but this could actually be a great opportunity.
Nani?
What?
I'm going to put what you learned from you into practice, Kiru-san. So, could you hide somewhere and watch what how I do? You've got more cuts than I thought. Never imagined I'd get roped into watching over an S&M session. But alright, I'll do it. Give it your best. I will.
Aru-chan, I'm back. This guy, Uru, she was being a bad dominatrix.
Aru-chan, I want to see how much you've grown as a dominatrix since our last time. Now, mistress, may we begin?
Who gave you permission to speak, you little shit? How dare you utter human words, you pig? Such insolence.
Squeak, oink, oink.
Please forgive me. Oink, mistress, you're fantastically gorgeous today.
Squeal.
Please, oink, abuse me some more. Oink, oink.
I don't understand your oinking, you pig in human clothing. Why would I deign to listen to the bleeding of animals? So unreasonable. Oink. More, more.
She's taking it to a whole new level. Client seems happy, too. She did it.
So what shall I subject you to today?
Hi.
Please, mistress, beg you to whip me. Then, while I lie humiliatingly exposed... step on my with your heels. Bet you like that, you pervert.
Yes! Mistress, I am a pervert.
You must be. Only a pervert would beg for humiliation from a girl your daughter's age. What a pervert. Pathetic.
Squeal!
No, I can't take it. Oh.
Accent, just like I taught her. He's eating it up, too. That's how it's done. Really get uncomfortable back here. Need to move a little.
Huh? Did you hear that?
Damn it, they heard me.
Is someone there?
Bust it now.
Hey.
You don't work here, do you? Erchan, who is this guy? How will you get out of this one? He's your audience.
Hey.
My audience? I decided to have someone watch you be humiliated. Well, would you find it kinky? Oh, oh! You like it, don't you? You pig. Your flabby body is on display for everyone. Or at least this man to see. Please degrade me. A total stranger is watching me in my mortal shame. Oh! She applied what I told her. Good going, Ayu. She's got a real knack for this. And I'm spent. Okay. Thanks for the play session, Eru-chan. Eru-chan, no. Your Majesty Queen Aru-sama, your demeanor was truly regal and your behavior the height of haughty's scornfulness were utterly magnificent. Huh? Oh, really? You've grown immeasurably since our last meeting, Mistress. I feel truly humbled in your presence. Please allow me the honor of loyally requesting you. Huh! How dare you even consider straying? I'll allow you to keep requesting me, you pathetic swine. Squeal! Oh! Arya, you nailed it. Thank you. It's all thanks to your advice, Kiru-san. I just hope I never have to do anything that awkward again. Well, here's a little something to make it all better. Please accept it. You got a fur belly warmer. Thanks. Thanks to you, Kiru-san, I was able to change a little. I think I've gained enough confidence to make it as a dominatrix now. Good for you, Ayu. Thank you, Kiru-san. I demand you visit again as a client. Next time, Ayu-san will pleasure you with her whip. I'm good. I don't see him coming back for whipping, but I'm glad to go up all the same. Yes, ma'am. Oh, that just happened. Okay. I just trained a dominatrix. Uh-oh. Yep, that just happened. Mr. Shakedowns is chilling over there. Alright, here it goes. I've trained a dominatrix and bought a child porn. Great. Or tattoo. No judgment. Woohoo, you're amazing, boss. Oh, Kiru's here. Hey, Kiru-san, long time no see. Why'd you call me out here like this? Come on, relax. Figured we could just hang and have a good time. Maybe even play a little game. A game?
Ah.
Yeah, something the 5 billionaires do to pass the time. Keep things fresh, we each bet a part of our turf. Whoever wins get a share of the loser's area. What do you think? Exciting, isn't it? That's crazy. You could take a big hit to your business if you lose. That's what makes it fun. Made my money in pachinko, buddy. It takes more than a little risk to scare me. So what's this game you're talking about? It's this. Karaoke.
Ah.
Yeah, these karaoke machines are getting pretty high tech these days. This bad boy scores your singing on a scale of 1 to 100. We're going to battle out with the scoring system. Whoever racks up more points wins. How's that? Hey, what, are you chicken or something? Man, what a wuss. Maybe you're just tone deaf, huh?
Fine, I'll accept your challenge. Confident in my singing abilities. That's what I'm talking about. All right, I'll kick things off. The song is Judgment by Shin Pan. I got 80 points. Not too bad, I guess. All right, you're up next. If you get the same score as me, I'll still let you win. Got it. I'll show you the song supposed to sound. Looking forward to it. Boom, 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 boom. All right, here we go. Sing battle. That was pretty good. Ooh, what? 94. Kicked his ass. Looks like I did okay.
Nani?
No, how could a meathead like this sing with a great voice like that? As promised, I'll take a share of your area. Damn it. Is your share of Leisure King's areas increased by 10%? Hell yeah. This isn't good, boss. He's already taken a lot of our turf. Now we have to give him even more? Shut up! Don't you think I know that? Anyway, I still got a backup plan.
What?
Listen, Karu's son. Playtime is over. I'm gonna bring my A game from now on. What you took from me, I'll get it all back. I'll spare no expense. You've been warned. Let's see what you've got. Later, man. If we meet again, that day might be your last. If you want to avoid that, it's not too late. Get out while you can. Sounds like the Leisure King's getting serious. Things should be coming to a head soon. Well, I just want a shit ton of territory. You're in my way. I can't get past you. I literally have to fight you.
Yeah.
slightly battered toughness light. Great. Thanks. I'll treasure it always. Great. Oh shit! There is no way someone has not died of injuries from fighting him at some point. He's way too violent. Yeah, I especially love the neck snap one where he snaps someone's neck and somehow they're not dead. Come on, random stranger. Go ahead and get me my money. And that song is stuck in my head now. Judgment. All right, guys, that's gonna be it for today. We'll play some more of this tomorrow. You guys have been wonderful. Actually, tomorrow morning I won't be streaming right away because I have to go to a lawyer meeting. Maybe with a lawyer about some tax stuff. I'll be most of the morning. I probably won't have enough time. It might go quick. I might be able to stream a little bit before D&D tomorrow. But thank you guys for hanging out. You guys have been wonderful today. And I will see everyone tomorrow afternoon, most likely. Thank you guys for being awesome. You guys are wonderful. And I'll see everyone in the morning. Have a good night, guys. Thanks for all the subs today. Big deal, Randy, with that first time ever Prime sub. Thank you. Skinny Doodles, Doughwork, Cryptic Etch, J-Lock, X and RV. Thank you for all the subs, guys. And I'll see everyone tomorrow morning. And Hermanzi, thank you for the last minute 51-month resub. And Hapless One, thank you for the resub.